Hello everyone, my name is Vacious V, and I am going to be reacting to I'm Not a Monster Part 3, a Poppy Playtime animation by GHs. And the animation the song is going along with is called Blame by BB Cooper. I did watch the first two, but I don't remember if I made a reaction for the first one, but I do believe I did for the second one. And of course, I have seen most of GH's other silly videos, and they're just fantastic, wacky, and wild. So I am not going to waste any time. I will hit play in 3, 2, 1.
Here's a little story about a little boy, always good at school. His mama raised him papa, nobody could stop her, did all that she could do. But let me bring you to the present where he's living at some time and wishing he could get some help. The weight of the world can get so happy knowing every expectation is perfection, then you fail. How many times can I play the same song?
It's giving me chills. Alright, so that was my reaction to I'm Not a Monster Part 3, Poppy Playtime animation by GHs. Wow, that was really good. That plot twist at the end was great. I loved it. Everything was... It went with the song, and the animation was just awesome, like always. I really love the range you guys have. You guys go from serious videos to like this, to the silly, wacky, and wild ones that I've seen with the security breach and the Poppy Playtime and everything else, and it's always a fun watch. So of course, if you want to watch this video for yourself, the link will be down in the description below. Subscribe to GHs, subscribe to me if you want to. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this reaction. And with that being said, I will see you later, alligators.